people of the internet, I'm Libri the Canvas, and today we are continuing our Shakespeare series with Desdemona from Othello. Let's get started. For this design, it is essentially going to be cracked porcelain, like a cracked porcelain doll, instead of drawing on the lines like I've done for my Hades and Zeus design. You can see that right over here. I also have a link down below and maybe on the cards at the end. So today I thought let's try a different technique, and I thought I'd try something that I saw, which is using a facial clay mask. So, I am going to put on my coconut facial mask. Going all to the tropics. I should have gotten a pina colada to drink while I'm doing this. Ow. So, I'm going to put on a face mask, and then I'm going to put makeup on over it. Because why not? And that brings us to montage number one. Enjoy. Let's get down to business to defeat the pores. You don't want this to be on crazy thick, but you do want it thick enough so that there is mask to crackle. If it's too thin, it may not do that. Take some foundation cream makeup and lightly stipple it onto my face just to give a little bit more color to make it look more natural, like my actual skin is breaking. I was trying to blend in my laugh lines, but that made a hole. But that's good because it's kind of what we want to do. We want to have pieces of our porcelain mask fall apart. Either using your finger or, you know, just a stick, whatever you got, you're going to pick away at a few select areas. One thing I forgot before I move on to our cracks, we want to look like a beautiful, perfect doll. So I'm going to take my blush, put it on the apples of my cheeks. Once we go over for our cracks, those lines are going to get rid of the blush because that's going to be the part that's like painted on top. It wouldn't make sense to have blush underneath the cracks. I also want some really natural eyes, so I'm just going to take a brown eyeshadow and just work in the crease. And because this is going to be a doll-inspired kind of design, I'm going to take a white eyeliner and just trace my bottom lash line. Now is the fun part where we get to create all those cracks. You don't want to do too much because you don't want your face to be distracting. Fewer of those details, making them big and strong, is really going to sell what you are trying to say. Montage number two, three? Enjoy the montage. I'm going to be using the spatula kind of thing, or some other flat edge where you can kind of lightly carve into your skin to make those cracks. So as I'm doing this, I'm finding that the mask is really good for getting those really fine crackly details, as well as creating some like holes and craters. In some areas, like the forehead and the nose, where there's a really flat structure, or it's a really flat, hard surface, it works pretty well. But in areas like the cheeks, where it's pretty much just skin, it doesn't really hold that line, so that's where I'm still gonna have to draw on it. Now I'm going to define the lines that we made and make new ones with powder, and maybe with the new ones I'll also use some cream. I am portraying Desdemona as a cracked porcelain doll to symbolize Othello's perception of Desdemona as being shattered. She is a damaged good. She is something that has been perfect, destroyed, made imperfect. And last, I'm doing a very dark red lip to symbolize the murder of Desdemona by Othello. He smothers her to death because he's just in a jealous fit and rage, and also to symbolize the strawberry handkerchief that was given to Desdemona, her first gift from Othello, was used against her in this plot to set her up to make her look like she was deceiving Othello and wronging him. And that is my Desdemona design. Thank you so much for watching. I really hoped you liked it. If you did, please let me know by clicking on the thumbs up button down below. Also, make sure to subscribe to me. Lets you know whenever a video comes out. Also lets me know that you support my videos and like my content and all that good stuff. Make sure to check me out on social medias. I have links for that down below. And I'll see all of you lovelies next time. Bye!